I would have to say my most treasured possession is my St. Michael medallion that I wear around my neck. After I graduated from Notre Dame and an undergrad, I went back to live with my parents at Minnesota for a while and was trying to get an accounting job in the Minneapolis and St. Paul area, and was having difficulties. The market wasn't great at the time, and I expanded my search to the Chicago area. And the day before I got an office visit with Deloitte, and the day before I was going to head down to Chicago, my mom gave me the St. Michael medallion to wear around my neck on a necklace, and I put it on, and I ended up getting the job there and moving down to Chicago, and it was a big change. Since I was planning on living in Minnesota originally, it was a big derivation in my life, and I've always kind of viewed it as a good luck charm since then, and kind of something that I look back to when things seem like they're not going well, that if you just keep on trying and plugging away, that things will work out the way that they're supposed to work out.